Tummy tuck or abdominoplasty surgery must be done under general anesthesia. This is the safest and most comfortable way to do it. Local anesthetic is not an acceptable means of anesthesia for tummy tuck surgery. It simply doesn't provide you with enough anesthetic, and it will not keep you safe.